I just got home one evening, and and I was just walking home, and it was really horrible and snowing, because I lived on Riverside Drive in Harlem. I had this dream to become a dancer.